You know, Teresa's been so fantastic sending us these hats, so we actually wanted to meet her in person, and we did just that. We
all you gotta do is send us a bunch of stuff, and we're gonna come
to your house. Yep. And that's what we did, Teresa. Take a look.
We've made it!
We have made it indeed. We are in sunny Faribault.
At Teresa Flintrop's house, and we're so excited to meet her. Let's go.
Here we go.
Knock, knock.
Hi.
Are you Teresa? Oh, hi.
Oh, we can do hugs.
Yeah, we do hugs. We're not so professional. Thank you for these lovely hats. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, you've been busy. You did this all this morning.
No.
Yeah, right. What got you started with making all these hats? With crocheting?
With crocheting? When I was younger, my grandma crocheted, my mom's mom, and nobody in the family did it. And I thought, this has got to be passed on. So I got my hooks and a book, and I taught myself how to do it.
The details are what make these hats.
Yeah, and that's the fun. That takes the longest, too. This takes maybe a half hour to do.
A half hour to do this?
Yeah.
We thought, because she sent these in like a week.
Well, that's just it. Like, you sent like a pile of hats in, yeah, it was literally a week, and most of that was the mailing time.
Yeah. Yeah. And you know this was a hit because it kind of went viral.
It did.
And
it
are
so
you now
funny.
A town celebrity here in Faribault?
Yeah, people will stop me at the store.
Do they call you the hat lady?
No.
Or did they already know your name?
A lot of them know our name. It's a small town.
Yeah.
So. But I know last weekend I was shopping and two people stopped me, and I did not know who they were. You're Teresa, aren't you? Yeah. So it's like, and I made this one for you, Alicia.
Oh, it's like a girl Vikings hat.
It's a unicorn,
girl,
isn't it?
Girl unicorn, yeah.
Oh.
But with Viking colors.
Yep.
That is so
and
cute.
And Sven, this is my attempt at your...
No, this is better than an attempt. Look at this. This is... Can we pull up the picture of the abominable snowman?
This
Let's
is really
try to
good.
Find it. Honestly, because
oh
this is crazy.
So we just left Teresa's house, and she is such a sweetheart. Look what she made us.
I want to adopt her as my grandma.
She is now Care 11 Sunrise.
Official grandma.
Official grandma. She made us so many hats.
And banana bread.
Banana bread! So
that
it's safe to
so
say
cute.
We love Teresa. And she's had 12 orders since the story first aired. And she's doing orders now. And they're not that expensive.
And you saw her amazing
that is
new right. production.
Crazy
this is
cool.
so good.
Of the abominable snowman.
But what's even better, Tim, she didn't forget about you. Yeah. Teresa specifically made Tim this. Skull Vikings hat.
Oh, that is so
sweet. Now you're part
sweet.
Of the club.
There's no way they can lose now.
I am in.
You got to wear that on Sunday.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I mean that. Oh, my gosh.
And if you are interested, she said she would do orders, so let us know.
Yeah.
We got a little side business for Teresa now. She's busy in Faribault.
Yep. She said, if you want, you could contact us on Facebook. We'll pass on the orders.
There you go.
I so can't imagine busy. That these aren't going to...
$15 she said for that.
Look at
15
this.
Bucks.
The penguin
Buy
one
now.
She said is popular with kids.
Such a sweetheart.
So now every time I have nasty weather, I got a really good abominable snowman hat.
Oh, that's
so
classic.
Look at that. Yeah, that's why I did that side by side
Thank
with,
you.
With the actual
yeah.
monster.
She did a fantastic
it's like
job.
Right on.